Hi friends, welcome to Penos.in. In today's video, we are going to make a short review on Airmail Vality 69A model, which is completely made of acrylic one. And this is a light green, red and blue mixed color. And in trim set, there is a, which is so sturdy portion, a silver color clip here and the ring. Where the words Airmail Reg was engraved, and this is number 8 nib, a full gold plated one and a fine tip too. For this pair you can refer our site. We are having many brands like Candrite Clip, Click or Vality or Gamma, and you can swap with number 35 nibs also. And this is a short and smooth finished grip portion, which is in black color, and you can hold this for a long run, long time, which won't give any pressure to your fingers. And this one is a thread type opening, and yeah, eyedropper too. For long life for a thread portion, you can apply a silicone grease or a Vaseline over here. The important thing in maintaining a fountain pen, especially the eyedropper, is the washing, the maintenance. And if you use a dye based ink like our Penos ink or Brill or Sulika or Datone, like those inks, in long run they will precipitate in the feeder portion, so this will give a very scratchy writing, and you have to shake your pens frequently while you're writing. So to avoid these disturbances, you can easily wash this pen with water. This would take at least for 5 minutes, and which gives a long run to your fountain pen. And the process is so simple, you can hold this tightly and dismantle this. So while you're dismantling, this won't take a long time, like you have to soak for a 1 day or 3 hours, a long time, nothing. So you can hold this tightly and twist it and pull it. Do this all simultaneously so you can easily remove this. So then you can easily replace this too. So now I'm going to give a writing sample. So for that I'm using our Penos violet color ink. Yeah. Wow, the writing is so good. So smooth too. Absolutely a butterflow writing. The Vality nibs are getting better comparing to beginning. So now there are no issues with the Vality nibs. You can prefer Vality nibs too, because in some Vality pens, the people used to swap with Candrite nibs, as they are very good in writing, especially in nibs. So, and Vality nibs are very good. The writing was so good and smooth too. So then if you have any query about this pen, you can ask in the comment section, or else you can contact us in the WhatsApp number. You can find our WhatsApp number in our site itself. So we are there to respond to you at any time. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.